Alright, and hello and welcome to episode 7 of my Zero Sam Let's Play. I just did this level. Well, didn't finish it, but I got like halfway through this level, I think. And realized my recording hadn't started, so I'm gonna sort of know what I'm doing, at least somewhat, for the first bit of this, more than I have for the most recent previous levels. Because instead of having played this like 4 or 5 years ago, I'm going to have played it 4 or 5 minutes ago. But as we venture, I found one secret while I was recording off camera. While my recording was stopped, I found one secret, which is over in that corner there. It's not. Shouldn't waste valuable bullets on these guys, but definitely shouldn't be wasting one of these guys. There you are. Okay, we are down. There's a secret around here somewhere. I know there is. See, like I was saying about how in the other episode that you're never gonna see because it was never recorded. I was going about how I know there's a secret around here, and then accidentally walked into a different secret than I thought I was looking for. So I'm still looking for the original secret that I thought was around here. Okay, let's take you out. Like, there's a secret like over here somewhere, like behind a building or something. Oh god, that's a trap. Apparently they can't hit me when I'm doing that. That was terrifying. Oh, no, do not try and kill them with a fucking knife. We are now. And that bullshit's coming back. Okay. Could I potentially take you out like that? Okay. We need to find more energy. Okay. There's some energy. I don't like how that bullshit can track me around the walls. Where are those fuckers? Okay, right, they're up there. Okay, the green shit is getting annoying. Okay. Just said how valuable this ammo is in the world. I'm getting apparently peppered by bullets that don't have a source. Okay, kill you. There's the secret I was talking about fucking before. See, that's why rockets don't work very well on him, is because you can fucking knock them out of the air. Okay, come in here and find that there's some hidden health that we can't use. And we venture onward. I could have sworn there was like a behind area that you could get to that had some ammo or something. Oh my god. Sweet, sweet ammunition. I mean, I see you. Maybe it's in this area. I mean, we're never coming back in here, so we might as well. Save the energy for hard targets. Bam, bam. These guys make so much noise they're easy to fucking find. Also, we have 32 unopened letters. I mean, I don't need the hints. But maybe if you read the hints it would actually help. Like, maybe the hints tell you where secrets are and stuff like that. I don't know. Never read them. The only one I read was the one that was on camera because it was like forcibly popped up and said, look, go through that black wall there and there's a button. And I'm assuming the only reason that pops up is because, like, in testing, people didn't. I don't like that you hit me there, but... And boy was that... here we go. See? Behind you. Oh, fuck. I hear them. I hear them. They're coming. I'm doomed. I mean, that's a brightly flashing button. Also, the buttons didn't do that in the original game. Or at least I don't remember them doing that. Because it took me fucking hours once to work out that you had to push the button to progress through the level. We didn't even know that there was a use key. So we had to go and Google the fucking use button. See, it says E to use, just said use. Alright. So there's another button that'll open the other. Open it, because that one lifted it out. How did that not hit you? Boy, is there a lot of these guys. I can't, they keep hitting me with that dying one. I mean, I guess there was a reason they put it in. It's because it hits you. Did it again. That one I just walked into. That was stupid. We're almost out of rocket launch rockets. Might have to swap to the other, like, grenade launcher maybe? I don't know what you call it. I think it's a grenade launcher. I'm just gonna go there again. Wow! Oh fuck, I threw that whole thing again. I'm gonna call bullshit on that. That was stupid. How was I supposed to take him out before he fucking shot a single rocket? I mean, again, it's one of those episodes. This one's going to be longer than it than the others. I'm curious whether it keeps track of that thing they say. I don't think it does, because if I look at, like, if I go to load, it tells me how long I've been playing on that load. Which, you know, if I look back too, it's not like it says that I've been playing for the same length of time. So, I mean, we'll push this button the first time. I mean, we're just mirroring what we did last time. I just want to do the trap first, because, like, secrets. But I want to do it when I have rockets to spare. I mean, blowing those guys up with rockets is not how you have rockets to spare, but... Alright, secret trap. A. E. C. What's happening? What are you doing? What? I just blew myself up, didn't I? That was fucking snaps. Anyway. I mean, I have to look like watching this level, because apparently I can't beat it because it's a stupid trap that I'm going to take every time. I forgot where half the enemies are. I'm too focused on getting that trap. Okay, okay. You're down. Let's just not be stupid. Let's just not be stupid. Around here somewhere. It's just after I push this button. The horse thing comes. So, are you ready for him? Wow, I got hit by the fucking dying shot again. There he is. I mean, this time I know what I'm doing. I have it all planned out. So you run here, you run. Yep. You run here. And here. And yes. Well, do this gun. Really. As that thing goes fucking wonky, I think it's trying to pathfind the way in. Okay. Okay. He's fucking dead. If I hadn't have jumped out of the way of that, I would have been dead. Okay. Okay. We lived. Oh, this is nice. We can still get that 100 armor because we came through. Secret yodel. Oh my god. Ah, fucking, I should quick save. This is just getting absurd. Okay, that's a good way to end that cutscene, just to get fucking hit. That was some bullshit. I mean, I still want to get the trap. But I kind of also want to finish the level. I mean, I think the easy way around that is to, go get the armor so that once I've finished it, something around here. No? Okay, it sounds pretty quiet. I mean, there's like one left. Okay. Maybe we should hit the button. Just simply because once we've hit the button, then I'm gonna fucking cutscene and we're going to quick save. Quick save. If I can note. Oh fuck. Please. Again, those shots that you can track through indefinitely are absolute bullshit. I didn't think you were supposed to bounce. Okay. 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 That was just a stupid damage. Can you do it? Yes! Got both with one shot. Okay. What is this game obnoxious? So I think that's everything dead. Except for you. Now that you're dead, try F5. F6. Isn't it said in the config was F5? Anyway, so let's take this. And we're gonna be all like, secret yodel. Let's get the fuck away from where they spawn. Okay, now you can die. Okay, then we're gonna save again. Because, fuck you, game. I've done this level enough times. I'm gonna go here. Kill you. I'm gonna go here. Kill you. I'm gonna go here. Kill you. And I'm gonna hide. This will probably work better. Okay. Yep. So I only had to do the level like three times to realize how to.
Here we go!
What was that secret that it didn't let me get? Alright, so. I mean, I should do these cutscenes in the next episode, but anyway. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in episode 8.